Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your bro here. Hope you're doing well. And in this video, I'm going to teach you guys how we can create a text area in Python. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. If you find this video helpful, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Your support will help keep this channel running. Alright, my fellow bros, let's discuss the text widget. This functions like a text area. You can enter multiple lines of text. I'm not sure why it's called a text widget instead of a text area widget. Text area would make more sense, but IDK though. So let's begin by creating a window. Window equals tk, followed by window.mainloop. So to create a text widget, also known as a text area, let's call this text. Text equals text. And we're going to add this text to our window, and then we need to pack this text. Text.pack. So we should have a text area, and you can enter in stuff like this. All right, but what good is a text area if you can't actually submit some text? So let's create a button to do that for us. So button equals button. We're going to add this button to the window, and button dot pack. So we need a command for this button and a function as well. So let's create a function called submit. It's going to be a submit button. And let's change the text too, because we can. Text equals submit. Cool. Now let's create a function called submit, and we'll do this at the top. Def submit. And what is this going to do? Well, it's going to get the text from the text area. And let's assign this to a variable, and we can call this maybe input or whatever you want. So to get the text from the text area, let's say text, that's the name of this text area, dot get. But we need a starting index as well as an ending index. So we're going to place 1.0 here for the beginning index. This is the first line. We want to get everything. So for the second index, we can just put end. Then we can do anything we want with this input. So let's just print this to the console window. So print input, and this should work. Hey, you drink plenty of water. Love you. And click submit, and then you can do whatever you want with this input. Well, that's how a text area functions, but now let's customize the appearance of this text area, and I have a few ideas that you might be interested in. So let's change the background color of this text area. So BG equals, and I will pick light yellow, and you will see why in just a second. So now this text area kind of resembles maybe a piece of paper, a notebook, a post-it note. However, this font is really small. So let's change the font styling and the font size. So font equals, and I will pick the font ink free. This somewhat resembles handwriting, so I kind of like this, and it kind of fits our notebook theme. And then a size, maybe 25. One thing you should know, the text area size corresponds directly with the font size. So 25 is a fairly large font. So if we were to compile this and run this, the size of our text area is now massive because it corresponds directly with the font size. So we might want to limit the width and the height. So the height is the amount of characters that this is tall. So let's say 8, and the width is the amount of characters that this is long, and let's say 20. And now this should be much smaller, and it kind of resembles a post-it note, which is kind of cool. Let's also change the amount of padding that we have. We can do that with pad X and pad Y. So pad X, let's say 20, and pad Y, also 20. So the text shouldn't actually touch any of the borders. This is some sample text. Cool. Let's finish this by changing the font color, so that is FG for foreground. Foreground equals, and I'll pick purple because purple is a pretty color. And let's run this one last time. Roses are red. Violets are blue. Booty, 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 booty. Rockin' everywhere. Well, that's the basics of the text widget in Python. If you would like a copy of all this code, I'll post all of this in the comments down below. But yeah, that's the basics of the text widget in Python. Hey you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. If you learn something new, then you can help me help you in 3 easy steps by smashing that like button, drop a comment down below, and subscribe if you'd like to become a fellow bro.